Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better. Hey Jude, don't be afraid.
youngsters to their business, were really not discharging their responsibilities properly. That whereas they placed the onus upon the young person to develop into being the next manager of the place, they should instead place the onus upon themselves for not taking the time and effort necessary to make this person the kind of salesman they'd want him to be. Make it possible for the man to enjoy an existence with. Was to determine, first of all, what business he was in. It behooves the typical entrepreneur to take a fairly piercing look in a mirror and ask himself, what is he supposed to
do? My name is Susan Jiggins. Testing.
Stuffing food down the mouths of some people living with him, or buying boats or something like that. Well, the purpose of any business is to please customers. Won't have time to discharge a rather key responsibility, which is to get other people talking about symptoms and not disorders. We're trying to cure symptoms. We'll send people on training courses, or we'll send people to conventions at the coach house, and this is like an injection. You come. Safeway, who was at our panel, related the experiences of a pretty large little outfit that seemed to have a pretty fair success of attracting people to what is not conceivably the most swinging operation in the world. You know, retail groceries is not necessarily the most exhilarating of all fields, yet if it's properly structured, if people are carefully selected, if people are carefully trained, you imbue the operation with a spirit which seems to make it fairly effective. And the fact that some of you are fairly small shouldn't blind you to this reality, that the smaller you are, the better able you are to deal with your people on a face-to-face basis. And once you have decided that it is worthwhile, that the game is worth the candle, then you'll be in a better position not to have to go look for gimmicks to make your job that much easier. Management of a company isn't really that involved, you know. If it took genius to be the managers of company, the room wouldn't be nearly so full. Most companies would be bankrupt if all that they demanded were geniuses. But there are some principles that apply, and if you're going to manage, you set yourself some objectives, you realize that an awful lot of the work is drudgery, you have...
Now, sing another song like Popeye. Okay, here is Popeye the Sailor Man. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man, toot toot. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man, toot toot. I'm Popeye the Sailor Papa.
Now I'll be back loving you, oh, there should be a holiday. disco.
The location, or appears to be. This points up one other in timing, and that is that there is no one formula. The information that your staff gets. Perhaps you are going to introduce a new product. It may be a new product line, or it may be an entirely new product to your store. The need for specific training of your sales staff, and including the people, the outside people in your yard, your drivers, your yard men, in all the detailed knowledge that they should have on how the product is best used, installed, handled, etc. One of our panel members made the comment that he felt his drivers and his yard on a product, a dollar, an item, or 10 cents, or a percentage, just for the duration of the sale or promotion. The people who have done this say that the results are generally very good, and they found that they have sold merchandise that heretofore just wasn't moving at all. For some reason, the people suddenly found that they knew how to sell it when there was a carrot dangled. In terms of the physical arrangements for promotion, we talked about the need for examination of your store and the desirability of exploiting whatever advantages you had that perhaps you weren't making use of in your day-to-day business. You may be able to make use of outside parking area for temporary cover. You may be able to get vacant buildings that are nearby. You may be able to erect temporary shelters of one kind or another, or you may in fact be able to incorporate your warehouse into part of your showroom. The suggestion was made by a couple of our panel members that the incorporation of showroom and regular retail area is something that should be carried on a permanent basis, not just for promotion, and I'm sure that's a topic that you could spend a whole panel on. We talked about the service and facilities that your yard might provide during a special promotion. Rest areas, play areas for children, and so on. Examining the type of promotion that you're having to see whether or not it's something that's going to draw the whole family in. This again will be related to your location. If the whole family is going to come, have you got facilities to keep the kids out from underneath father's feet long enough to sell them some merchandise? Delivery arrangements. Do you need extra staff, extra trucking? And if so, are these planned for well in advance so that they're available when you need them? Make sure that the staff is completely familiar with what your delivery arrangements are, the timing, how soon you can ship stock, and what the deadline is for sale inventory to be shipped. Finally, in connection with that part of our discussion, we talked about special pricing and whether or not this would be continued beyond the amount of inventory that you had to start, or would you have arrangements for replenishing stock if you sold out during your promotion? Our section on promotion and advertising was rather short, but led to a couple of interesting observations by our panel members. I started the ball off by saying that I felt that the choice of media and the particular type of ad and so on was something that varied so much from yard to yard that it would be impossible for us to say this is a good formula to use for a building supply dealer. And I suggested that the answer lay in experimentation and assessment to see which was the most effective type of advertising for a specific type of promotion. One of our members immediately pointed out that this was a good idea, but unless you had a very good analysis,
by us, we lost our stars. we choose.